Hi everyone, welcome back to Papa Bear channel. This is a new game. I hope I can actually go into the game now. Let's see how this game looks. Harry Potter. Oh, my favorite character. How did you change it? Obtain item and progress at the bottom of the fight. Let's see whether there's any menu or anything. What is A, B or C? Come on man, how do I know? Auto target, shut the box. Okay, I think that's it. Let's try. Combo. Some punk Johnny. What is this? Okay. So it's like a Bad Knuckles kind of game, like Street Fighter mode. test off the pause the music first. Listen to the one in King of Fighters. Complete the first battle, so let's try the second. Tutorial mode. I think it's energy base also. Cannot jump, so cannot do cross up. Jugger in the air and then it's easy. As long as you know how to jugger. I can't choose anything. Run the skill and I'll take recharge power. Okay. Starting is easy, usually. You'll get crazy at it. Account rank up. Gem. Need to find a special and equip a special. Oh, there's so many stuff. Someone, are you worried? Complete coefficient to obtain items from the game. Now let's start by using complete type 1. What is this? Friendship. Points obtained are playing with the friendship summon. Event. Just take everything. Then. Okay. What is this? What is the call then? My shiny. How do I like use her? Today. I got so long. What secret shop is this man? What can I get? Oh, okay. That means it's buying characters. Okay. Understand. Recommend items. Let's not watch app now. See what they have. How do I buy all this? So what? What is this? Come on. Oh, okay. Understand. So, leave it as it is. What's this? What is this new battle card? Which means I can use him or what? So confusing. Summon fighters are good. Okay. Friendship summon. One time. Fighter reset summon. Continue summoning until you get the fighter you want. A random box to obtain all the following. Use to select a fighter. The box randomly from random blah blah blah. Let's try this. Oh, so you can pick anyone. Let's do Hayden. Terry, what Terry is this? Oh, 96 Terry. Also, actually, you can find the. So it's 96 based on the skill. I think 98 will be the better one. Billy Kane is also good. Benmaru also good, but Benmaru is 99. Billy Kane is good. Oh, there's 5 star. Oh, you can get until 6 star. Okay. Why don't have 98 heavy? Yashiro need the evil. Who should I pick? 96 one not so good. Billy Kane is good, I heard. Mighty 4 Hyden. Ooh, it's a Psycho Gal. Unless it's Omega Regal. Well, what's the point? Okay, I'll take Billy Kane. I think Billy Kane is the not the good one. Is this continue summoning until they get the fighter in one? Oh, they never released the. Why they never released the 98 Terry? Yeah, I want this one actually. And let's quick look on. How to even get her? Oh, he's only like. Oh, he's not the best though. Should I try? Free summon, why not? It's free. What do I get? MD Boga 95. I'm gonna try this, I don't know why it's that. Try one. Very Mario. King Kong. Oh, I can keep trying until I get someone I want. One ultra rare.
Oh, だぜ。
行くぞ。
There's always one ultra rare, I think. We tried. I can find until someone that I need. Skip. IP8 and D. Well, all these are the good people.7 kill. Am I retry? Who should I get?I just want to see who's the, like, the best or something. You can have one that is 5 star. Which 5 star should I take? What do you think? Guys, what do you think? Which 5 star should I take? Take the popular one? 94 Hayden.Oh, my shiny. I think better take a striker or something. Oh, Yuri. Green element defense pack. Still different type. Attack type. How about this one? Balance. Oh. Try. This one is balance type.Should I take Barry Murray? Who should I pick? I seriously don't know who to pick. Oh, definitely not this. doesn't have very powerful crack stuff. Oh, my shiny. Should I take mine? Okay, mine can consider. This guy can stun. I think I need to take a pretty one, take my shiny. The 5 star my shiny. I want the 5 star, oh 96. I think it's better to take a striker, attacker. And fall down. Evil Yashiro? Nope. I think happened in this place. Just take the 5 star match and appear. Tap confirm to obtain, tap retry, counter summon command. Okay, I think let's try to get my shiny. Oh, I think mine is very hard to get. Roll until I get my style. Oh, now you fall rough. Also very hard to get. keep giving me Barry Maru. Give me Meinstein, please. I want Meinstein. Chris. 97, Chris. See how hard it is to get Meinstein. It's like one in don't know how many times. Give me a 5 star, my shiny. The guy with the wine thing is also very good. Oh, I think I should take my shiny just to. Yeah, this one is most sucky one. No 5 star. Nope. Oh, this one also. It's a 5 star Billy. I got Billy. Just need a mine. This one, right? Okay, let's take this. Can I like get everything? I already summoned everything. Why is there still a summon here? What's the red thing? Don't understand. Too many stuff. How do I like use her? I call 2 5 stuff. Still don't get it. Why is like keep, because I got gem, that's why I keep asking me to summon or something. $900. So how do I go and fight? Auto.
見せてやろう極限流の強さを。
Never bounce. too many stuff already. Quite confusing. Yeah, what's the fun of my auto? This one's full auto. This one is an energy game actually. Need to use energy to clear.
Ready, go!
Try something else. Daily clear 6 mission. Okay, let's go for the other one then. Oh, we need Altena. Can I like level up? Level 50 is max. Yes, it's free. But there's a lot of ding dong stuff, I think. You need to get used to it. So far, I only got 2 5 star characters. I'm still figuring out some of the stuff. The main thing is you need to try to juggle them. Damage decrease when attacker battle this on the table. Oh, okay.
Ready? Go! あ!
Yeah, today. Actually, yesterday came out, but only today, 12 noon, then you can play. So it's considered today. And they give away quite a lot of gems so that you can actually get the 5 star that you actually want. Yeah, maybe I can show you. Okay, I'm still very confused with the stuff here. So actually, these are all the fighters that I have. How do you see the fighters that... Sorry, I don't know how to... I still don't know the control yet. I'm trying to find the... proper fighters. I can't seem to... There's a friend summon actually. I'm just trying to find... this one need 900 gems. This one need 500. I want to find the... battle cards? Let me figure out first, because I myself don't ever figure out how to find all the people. I know this one is the daily. This one is the... is this? This one is the gift. The inbox. This one. Ah, I think it's here. The last one is the settings. Actually, settings, nothing much. Mainly it's here. Summon battle card and fighters. These are the fighters that I have. Sorry. You can craft all these kind of things. Exchange, pop in, summon, shop, fire, battle cards, blah 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 blah. Codex. Yeah, these are the fighters. Of course, try to get the 5 star will be better. Then you can see what skill the person has. See whether you want to have him or not. Yeah. The top one are the 5 stars. The bottom ones you can forget it actually. So I took my shining. Yeah. Oh, the 5 star. I roll until I get her because there's one that you can roll. Free to play. I think so far it's still free to play because it gives out a lot of gems that you can open. Based on anime, I don't know. I think it's based on the arcade game. So depends on what kind of 5 star you want. There's a lot. I picked a striker team actually. I rather pick an attacker so I can like kill fast. Yeah, can pick the 96 Terry. Oh, there's even a 97. Didn't know there's a 97. What's the difference? This is what I have. See the same. dive and then fly. I think 97 one is better maybe. Yeah, so you can see which one you think is better, then you can pick. Just look into the codex first. Yeah, that one I really don't know whether is it the anime or not. I think this guy is really rare. I didn't see him at all. Can I try to roll? Oh, of course it's a 6 star. I think oh, they show the max level. 99. Now, this one I also didn't see. I think this one is the boss. Crazy one. I don't know how to get them also. There's so many. See, that's why I say the things too much stuff already. They put a lot of things together, so it's I think you need to like get used to it. This one I can summon. You can see the chance what they have. So you know whether is it good or not. This one are the 5 stars, just look at the 5 star will do actually. Yeah, so this one need 500 for 10 times. That's why I'm trying to get more gold and then summon. Cause shop is the standard shop lah. Buy everything. Buy until you broke. Event quest that one later. Just do some. This I think I finished this already. Okay, maybe I show you some of the fighting. You can actually go auto. Can full auto, can semi auto. I think semi auto you can press something. Is how the fighting, then you give you gems. I think they are quite lenient with the gems, so this one just give you some King of Fighter hype. I don't know this one is versus player or what. Is AI.
Yeah.
Oh, no need to fight 3, only fight 1. Try to get the 3 star. What is this soul event?
Go to hell!
So I get a soul, okay. So you collect a lot of them, I think you can summon. Okay, understand. So this I go and summon. Just one match 90 good enough.
参ります。 Ready, go!
よし、ありがとBe able to finish this and then go and summon.
Ready, go!
I didn't clear this, so I need to do attack. every 11 hours some. Let's see who I got. No, nothing special. One rig. Someone ticket me. Still have? No, I'm saving for 10 summon. Thought I got hidden.
Nimbu,
任務開始。
Oh, so many. When you finish helping, if everybody quit,
maybe.
Why I cannot choose this?I see. After this, I can get 50 gems. Tap the dodge.
Ready? Go! 天井に遊びなどない。
Let's finish this.
Let's go.
しい。
ほう。
ねえ。
そうだな。
あんたじゃ燃えねえな。
A lot of new stuff. Here is draw this. Use 10 experience. Which one should I use? How do I know which 10? This one? Giving all the Kyo stuff.
Ready to go.
Play power up 5 times.
あんたじゃ燃えねえな。
知らぬいまい。
Ready?
how to check my own character? That's the thing I don't know. I think need to level up. I can summon another friend. Okay, I think I'll stop here tonight. Well, this one got a lot of stuff. Actually, it's quite, I'll say, complicated. It's not as straightforward. Yeah. So, if you like, guys, like, you like to farm this kind of stuff and fight, yeah, this is a game for you. If not, I mean, depends if you got the time. If not, can just play other games, I think. Yeah, not a really must play, I'll say, because there are too many stuff, I think, in the game per character. Yeah, so by the time you unlock everything, oh, I don't know when. Well, when I free or continue to play this, if I got nothing much. Yeah, I will stop here tonight. I'll continue tomorrow. Whether this I'll continue playing or not, I'll see how whether I got the time or not. Too many games on hand already. Yeah, thanks for watching. And if you like my stream, do remember to like, follow, and subscribe. Same goes for my YouTube. Yeah, I will stop here. I'll see you guys tomorrow. It's actually tomorrow. Yeah, later then. See you. Thanks for watching. Bye.